Hello guys, this is Norma again. Good day to all of you. And today I'm going to make a steamed fish. And for this recipe, I'm going to use a snapper fish. So without further ado, I'll introduce to you the ingredients to my recipe. So first we have these ginger guys, and then we have one fourth of a paprika, and then we have green onions or leeks. Then we have cilantro or pak choy, a little of sugar, and soy sauce. I'm going to use kikkoman for my soy sauce. Then vegetable oil, instead of using olive oil, maybe this is preferable, vegetable oil is preferable. And I'm going to peel this ginger.
Thank you.
oil. So it's already hot. So I'm going to pour it into the steamed fish. So this is it, guys. I'm going to pour the oil. Oh, no, no, no. I forgot to put the cilantros. The cilantros and the remaining scallions. And pour the oil. And it's done, guys.